Hey guys, it's Dylan, and welcome back to the Extreme Marathon Day 17. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm slowly losing my mind trying to record this. I don't know if you heard how light my taps were there at the end, but I was pissing myself. Shitting myself and pissing myself, in fact. I don't know if you could tell by the intro to this, but, this is taking way too long to record. I still firmly believe this is the hardest song in the game to Diamond Perfect. I don't care. Be careful with the fool can exist all at once. This is the tits. The shit. This is the one. The one and only. Nothing will ever beat this. This is awful. This is horrible. It's not even like, sure, the microfiles part was what was ruining my run pretty much every time, but that was just nerves, because every other part of this chart sucks. It's drifty all the way through, which means, you know, you could hear the whole beginning part that was going up and down, you know, the first notes were like, they were lined up, right? And then it would slowly kind of drift late, and then it would kind of come back early, and then it would come back to the middle, and then don't even get me started on stage 4. I will lose my mind about stage 4. Stage 4 is so stupid. There's 4 of them, right? There's 4 of the na-na-na-na-na parts, right? The first one, it's relatively on sync. The second one, woohoo! Way late. Way late. The third one, again, comes back. You know, it's pretty on sync. The fourth one, woohoo! It's creeping a little early. Oh, man, I cannot express my hatred for this chart enough. I didn't realize how much I hated it until I had to get a DP on recording, and I hadn't realized how long it's been since I had to DP something like this. I have not been more shaken trying to get a DP on cam since, like, Hollow Be Thy Name. I don't think I've been shaking this hard. Like, even Beequoff didn't phase me at all, which is just stupid. Stupid. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next Extreme Marathon video. Adios.